Derek told him never to do that. He's like, don't do that shit. You ain't Mayweather. And I was like, he'll never admit that, but he did say that.
And where did that come from then?
I was just doing it. Like, I was just like, all right, like, let me see if this works. It kind of did. Like, he really couldn't hit me for two or three rounds. Then he started figuring it out, and I'm like, forget this. I'm going to go back to being me.
Ryan, congratulations on the win, man. What was it like, you know, first time back in the ring, right, since Tank, you know, kind of feeling shots again? Maybe just answering the questions for yourself, like, okay, I'm in a fight. And
I'm not going to lie. This was scarier than fighting Tank. I'm not going to lie. He had a hard punch, like, his punch was hard. Like, every time I got hit back, I don't ever complain. Mm-hmm. That dude hit me so hard in the back of the head because it don't look hard, but it is hard. So I was actually more worried in this fight than I was in Tank. With Tank, it was just like, all right, it's a boxing match. Like, he's moving around, whatever, boom, boom. But this fight, I was actually like, oh, shit. Like, damn. Knock my ass out. Like, he has the power to knock you out. So I had to be very cautious.
Right, Shakur, I talked to Shakur afterwards. And, you know, wasn't impressed. He said you didn't really see anything that Derek did to improve your style. You know,
who's Shakur?
Shakur Twitterson. Nah, but like for real though, like that was Edwin Santos' line. But no, for real. So shout out Edwin. You know what can I say? Like, he broke a record for the least punches ever landed. So, like that's actually a hard thing to do. The fact that he did that was crazy. So, you know, if he thinks that's good, it is what it is.
Wait, didn't he break the record for putting people to sleep?
Yeah, at home. Right. At home, they turned that shit off after the first or fourth round. But that's the difference, though. Like, I fought a guy with power, but I didn't back down.
Right.
I went right to him. Stood my ground, moved. I did it all. He only showed one thing, which was moving around. And his hand wasn't hurt. His coach was telling him to throw it. Let's stop that narrative right now. He just been a hater since the amateurs, for real. And I want to fight him. I will beat his ass, I promise you that. Like, I've been in the ring with him. He's cool, but he just all scared all the time. Scared. In a pro fight, it's not gonna work.
And they were grooming him since the beginning.
For sure.
Ryan, you at the last fight, you kind of said you lost your competitive edge a little bit. I saw you after the win, go to one corner, say something to someone, go to the other side, say something to someone. So what do you feel now?
That was just emotions. Like, yeah, I have it bad. Like, that's that. Like, I take it personal. Because when I put my mind to it, I put my whole heart into it. Like, I went away from everybody. I didn't see nobody for 4 months straight, just in Dallas in a little condo. And I was just looking at the wall every day and just, like, praying to God, going to church, and just staying just as locked in as I can. So my emotions did come out. Because I finally, after a long time, gave everything I had to it. And that's what made me just explode. But, you know, it's going to just get better. You know, this is my first fight with Derek, so it's going to get better.
Two more questions.
Ryan, winning does a lot of healing. When can we see you back in action?
I mean, I want to get back, you know, March, right? Or whatever, as soon as. Like, for me, inactivity, like, really cursed me. You know, I've been boxing for, since I was 17 in pros. And I had, I don't know how many, you know, breaks, like a year and a half, like 2 year and a half.
Too long.
Like, it's not gonna, you're not gonna become a better boxer that way.
Sorry. So how do we get that done to get back, you know, Ryan back in March? Is that possible?
We'll work on it. It's very possible. We'll get it done. Absolutely. It'll get done. He wants to fight. He wants to become world champion. He wants to stay busy. It's gonna get done.